Now, traders and fishermen at Kasenye landing site in Wakiso district are counting huge losses after a fire gutted stores and other business structures. It's understood the fire began in the dead of the night at 1 a.m.
According to eyewitness at Kasenye landing site led by the chairman Sam Mpanga, all those operating at the site were at their homes when the fire broke out. Among the property lost include foodstuff, kiosks, and houses for the people working in the market, among others. It is alleged that it is the sixth time fire has destroyed the property and business of the people working on the landing site.
Embera zifanagana ngazino mu Kasenye na damu kitundu kino ekye Kasenye. Tuchifunye ekino kifanagana kino tuchifunye mirundi mingi ndoza jigenda mirundi nga musambu. Na ye kinnako tuinga bwana bwambata.
The business community here has asked government to intervene. Some of the people at Kasenye landing site say they are servicing bank loans and had already been hit by COVID-19.
Kuchikumi wa bitundu chenda, abantu banobo nanga mbalaba, abajiridwe mali yawe baba mulonis.
Ebintu bya maduka biweddewo, yingini ziweddewo, obutimba buweddewo, buli kimwe kikozesebwa wano ku mwalo, ebisinga biweddewo.
Story compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news in Wakiso.